The Kilauea volcano in Hawaii is active again. The eruption occurred in an area that was last active almost 50 years ago. Kilauea is one of the most active volcanoes in the world. In the hours before the eruption, the observatory documented around 250 earthquakes under the volcano. The area around the volcano has been closed to the public for safety reasons since 2008.
The audio soundtrack for this video was created with the help of artificial intelligence.